In this video, we will learn to find integral of exponential of x times cotangent of exponential of x. Let I be equal to integral of exponential of x times cotangent of exponential of x with respect to x. We will solve the integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume exponential of x is equal to u. Taking differential of both sides gives us derivative of exponential of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. We know derivative of exponential of x is exponential of x as per the definition of exponential function. So exponential of x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. Substitution of exponential of x by our assumed value in cotangent function part of the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of exponential of x times cotangent of u. Now let us replace exponential of x times differential of x by differential of u, which we had found out earlier. So I is equal to integral of cotangent of u with respect to u. We know natural log of sine of u is the antiderivative of cotangent of u. The video explaining the integral of cotangent function is appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to natural log of sine of u plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute u in terms of x. As we had assumed u is equal to exponential of x, so I, the integral of exponential of x times cotangent of exponential of x, is equal to natural log of sine of exponential of x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.